to the offensive end. Makes the glove stop.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Puck grab by Mercer. Here's a short pass to Heischer. Shesterkin's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
The Devils will go to work here in the offensive zone. He scores! That's how you do it! Leadership to a T! The captain capitalizes! The Devils quiet this building down with an early goal.
I love their start. I mean, they went shift after shift here and quickly get out in front. On the road, it's a great pace to set.
And now he moves it quickly to Zibanejad. New York's going to play it from the corner. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. From the open ice, they gain the line. Shuts them down. Oh, turn to the side once again.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Sends the pass in front. Great defensive heads up play to pick it off. Taken by Lindgren, and he comes up with it. Battle along the boards. Quick pass to Panarin. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Right up the gut into the offensive end. The Rangers have it against the wall. Cut into the front of the net. Big time stop. Picked up along the boards by Mercer. Feeds the puck across to Kane. Quick feed to Panarin. Here's a shot. Scores! On the rebound. Puts it home. More than half the frame has been played here. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now it's grabbed by Graves.
Panarin's able to get his balance back after he stumbled. He stayed in the play. And then he's able to get away a pretty good shot.
Hughes will look to step up and be a big part of this game. His team looks to him to generate offense, and when he's going, he's a special player. Tarasenko's got that snipe zone ability, which is that wicked accuracy from shooting when the puck is nice and settled. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Moves it quickly over to Kreider. Fires it into the offensive zone. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Rangers have it behind the net. Moves it to Trocheck. Puck scooped up by Marino. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. Keeps hold of the puck. Nice feed. There's a firm collision. Here's a short pass to Truba. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Kako. New York's got a hold of the puck. Takes the return feed. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Poked away at center by Truba. Graves looks around. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Taken along the wall by Miller. That's a textbook body contact there. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Shot! He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever.
The Devils make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Stopped by the goaltender. Shesterkin's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way, everyone can get reorganized.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. New Jersey's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Answered the call on that play.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Cuts into the paint! Scores! And they go back-to-back to light the lamp!
The momentum in the game changes fast. You get one, now you know you've got a leg up. You want to get another if you can. They get them quickly, and now they've really put them back on their heels.
The centermen glide into position. Hughes wins the draw inside the neutral zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Pass broken up. Slides the puck across to Lindgren. And he takes the feed. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. They got a pair on a 2-on-1. New York's gained possession along the boards. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Rangers take it along the wall. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. And now he angles it across to Hamilton. Oh, what a stop with the pad by Shesterkin. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Hey, this is one of my favorites, James, the old slashing penalty. I took a few of those in the day.
Here's a first look at the power play.
The power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a faceoff in the offensive zone.
They get it out of the defensive end. Shot! Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Sends a pass over. The Rangers move it ahead. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck over. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. The Rangers are going to have to move it up quickly here if they're going to capitalize on this power play. Palat's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Here in the back half of this period, the Devils are up 3-1. Trocheck's won the draw. Quick feed to Kane. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Don't mind the idea, but it doesn't work. Now you gotta chase.
Fails to find the open man. Feeds the puck to Goodrow. Kane stick handling in his own zone. Goodrow's got it against the boards. New York's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Mott. Denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Here's a change.
Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. What a collision there, and that frees up a little room. The Devils cross the line and gain the zone. Can't pull the trigger. Shesterkin's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around, it's the shift gets long, this helps.
Shesterkin's an impressive and actually graceful goalie. He knows how to slide well down to make the save. That mobility is his butterfly effect zone ability.
The Rangers win the draw. Slick feed. Into the offensive end now. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Inside the offensive end now down the left. Too many bodies in the way. The Rangers take over on possession. Handles the pass.
Second intermission approaching quickly here.
Oh, what a hit!
You could almost see that coming. The defensive player had the lane, and he just runs him over.
The horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. Final frame is underway here. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Rangers are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. New Jersey's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Panarin. New York's got the puck against the boards. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Puck picked up by Tarasenko. Denied that one. Look at this attack here in the O-zone. D picks it up. They are under pressure here. Centering feed. What a chance, but that goes off by the body in front. Shesterkin's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. And that pass doesn't go. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play with the stop.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Good hit. Puck grabbed by Kreider. Big time save with the blocker. Picked up along the wall by Palat. Backhander in front. Point blank stop by Vanecek. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. New York's won the draw and they'll go to work. Great stop by Vanecek.
Vanecek's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Shesterkin's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Past the midway mark of the frame, New Jersey's got a 3-1 lead. Hughes wins it. They'll go to work now on the attack. And he came up with a solid stop on that play. And here's a pass to Kako. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends the pass over. Poked away in the neutral zone by Miller. Lafreniere's moving the puck through his own zone. The Devils gain possession in their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Boqvist. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. New York's won the draw in the neutral zone. New Jersey's in now. Scooped up along the wall by Hala. Tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. New Jersey's gained possession. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Great poke check on the reach. And he takes the pass. Manages to hang on. Quick pass to Meyer. Poked away at center by Panarin. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. And that's broken up. That's blocked away.
Love the way that he shoots a snapshot on the move. Forces the goalie to move along with him and into a pretty good save.
Stones him on the play.
50-50.
While we have a moment, let's send it down ringside with our own Carlin Bave.
Hughes rolled up his sleeves and went to work, guys. You don't always get rewarded for your efforts, but I've still preferred his performance in this one.
That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. And that carries off a stick. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Kreider. Vanacek's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a faceoff set to go. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Moves it to Miller. Kane's going to play it against the half wall. Here he is in close. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Here's a short pass to Sabinishad. Way too much congestion blocks that. Can't make it work. And he's able to handle that one. One. A deadlock no longer here as they've taken a 2-1 series lead now.
The pressure grows exponentially game by game in a series. I thought they responded better than their opponents and are full marks for their 2-1 series lead.
Gotta love playoff time. Everything matters, every moment, every play, and we will see you at the next game from all of us here at EA Sports. Cheers.